Hello viewers, I'm Maitli. In 11th Maths Introduction to Probability, like exercise 12.1 order, 10th sum in the video. Question paranga. First one, the odds that the event A occurs is 5-2-7, find A. In the question paranga, konja confuse agra mari irukum. In the word odd, abdin kututu, odds kututu, 5-2-7 kututunanga, idu irukkaradhe, idu rendo odd number thane abindra mind nariya perukku poiyudhu. Odds na enna meaning abdin paathina, ipo P of A kuduthirukanga na P of A by P of A bar. So not a A in artham, P of A by not a P of A vandhu 5-2-7 na enna meaning, 5-7, so 5/7 abdi kuduthirukanga na artham. So avanga kuduthirukka odds meaning na aduvum adoda not even to rendume equal to 5/7 nu kuduthirukanga. If P of A by P of A bar, we will write it. P of A bar is 1 minus P of A. Anything bar is 1 minus P of A. Sorry, P of A. If you not an event, you can write 1 minus the event. So P of A is equal to 5/7. Now cross multiply. Cross multiply. 7 P of A is equal to 5 P of A. Sorry, papa. 5 minus 5 into P of A. P of A lang or side letter vandhunga. This side vandha plus side hum. So 7 P of A plus 5 P of A is equal to 5. This 12 item. So 12 P of A is equal to 5. Namalukku P of A da vedo. So P of A is equal to 5/12. This thana ketirukanga. Idha nama kandupidichitom. Idoda answer pathina 5/12 nu varudhu. Ipa second sum, suppose P of B equal to 2/5, express the odds that the event B occurs. So enna kuduthirukanga, P of B equal to 2/5 ketirukanga. Find enna adoda odds, odds indradhu ungalku munadi sonna P of B by P of B bar. So P of B ketirukangala. So P of B bar vandu 1 minus P of B liya. Abdina 1 minus 2/5. Abdina 2 5 1 5 minus 2 vandu 3/5. So it cancel 3/5. Idu abdi substitute panikonga. Idla vandu P of B vandu 2/5 kuduthirukanga. Namma idu 3/5 kandupidichirukom. So 5 5 cancel. Answer pathina 2/3. So, எழுதும் போது 2/3 னு எழுத கூடாது. First sum க்கு அவங்க எவ்வளவு எப்படி கொடுத்திருந்தாங்க அந்த மாதிரி எழுதுங்க. Odds of the event B occurs, first sum ல எப்படி கொடுத்திருக்காங்களோ அதே மாதிரி is 2 2 3. இது 2 2 3 னு எழுதணும். இதுதான் இந்த sum க்கான answer. அவ்வளவுதான் இந்த sum. Thank you.